While we must continue to focus on the federal deficit, we must also be aware that there are other deficits in our society that are causing horrendous pain for the vast majority of the American people. There are deficits in decent-paying jobs. There are deficits in the infrastructure, deficits in income, deficits in equality, deficits in retirement security, deficits in education, and deficits in trade.